PSSO is a method of decrease and pass slip stitches over. So knit one, let's say slip one, knit one, and pass the slip stitch over. So you decrease one stitch here. Again, slip one, knit one, pass slip stitches over. Sometimes pattern said slip purlwise, means instead of slipping knitwise, you slip purlwise and knit one and slip stitches over. And it doesn't make a big difference because it's changing the direction of it. If the pattern doesn't specify, you just slip knitwise, knit one, pass one stitch over. If pattern said P2SSO, means you slip two stitches and knit the next stitch and slip two stitches over the one you knitted. So in this case, you decreased two stitches. So if pattern says slip two stitches purlwise, you're gonna slipping the stitches purlwise and knit the next one, next stitch, and pass two slipped stitches over the one you knit. So that's PSSO or P2SSO.